All right, now we want to get back to that breaking news in Winston-Salem, where a crash on Highway 311 North is causing major backups this Wednesday evening.
It's also starting to rain there. Kirsten Gutierrez live near the scene, just off Union Crossroad. Kirsten, what have you learned tonight?
Kenny, right now crews are working to clear those northbound lanes like you just mentioned. Let me show you what we're looking at here. Crews tell us that three vehicles were involved, including that big dump truck full of dirt, as well as an 18-wheeler and a passenger car that was just towed away moments ago. We're told there are injuries, but no word on how serious they are. Crews say both northbound lanes along US 311 will likely be closed through rush hour traffic, so they advise people leaving work or heading home to use an alternate route. Now, major delays are expected. Right now, traffic is being diverted to Union Crossroad. Now, we're working to get more details, and we will continue to bring you updated information as soon as we get more. Again, three vehicles involved, a dump truck full of dirt that crews are working to clear right now, as well as an 18-wheeler and a passenger car that was just towed away. We will continue to bring you information as soon as we know. Live in Winston-Salem, Kirsten Gutierrez at WXI 12 News.